This is update number 3 coming live from the background of the Nya Nya Nya. Hello folks, John Goldstein here. Here we are, episode 3 update on this mobile classroom taking shape in this Winnebago. Let's show you what's changed. Just behind me, we have all of those wires that have been relocated from the center of this vehicle, coming through that freshly installed ceiling panel that matches perfectly to make this look like it was designed to be that way. We've installed all of the ceiling panels, we've reinstalled all of the roof vents, all of the lights have went back in, all the trim molding has been installed. We have all new wall panel right here, covering up all of those holes. We've cut out the opening right here for that outside exterior television. This is gonna be the area for that television. We're gonna put a nice piece of solid plywood there, making sure that TV is strong, perfectly secured, holding that TV wherever you're going. Got the wires coming through in the areas that we need them. We've built brand new floor, installed right here, continuing that floor. So when we install this floor to ceiling cabinet with that recessed television, you have somewhere to stand. We've improved the opening. We've removed the factory installed bezel that only gave you access to 80% of this bay. We've designed this cutout to where you're gonna have full access from the rear. And when we build the storage, we're gonna incorporate that into this rear cabinet. We've paneled the driver's side wall. Next, what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to come in, remove all of this flooring, mock up those booths, mock up that final cabinet build over here in the back to send it to the customer for final approval. Well, here you have it, folks. That's a representation of what's already been completed. We've got the floor patch. We got the wall panels back installed. We have the new fabric on the ceiling, making sure we're ready for that next step, ripping that flooring out, building up those booths, just in time for the fall semester that's coming up soon for this school. That's why we're trying to get it in and out quickly. So stay tuned. Click on the links below to see the episodes from before. If you don't know how we started, like, follow, and subscribe. Don't forget to click that bell and get notified of all of our future projects. Or if you're in Fontana, California, stop on by.
Me.
All right, let me try that again. That was stupid. Here they go. Kit. The voices in my head. I was ready. And then you were like, you were on the 3 and I was like, wait a minute. No, I'm just kidding. All right.
Pick up your print.
Like anyways. Cool. Like, follow, and subscribe.